Ah, same basic encryption algorithm again. Piece of cake.
Any new documents?
Not really, but... Oh! Here's a telegram from Morton, in which he ordered the Morton army to keep all of Kamut under strict surveillance. He meant to block anyone's access to the four gems in order to ensure the Pharaoh's successful breaking of the seal.
This lab... Is it the central command room of their surveillance operation in Kamut?
I suppose it is. There must be more information here regarding the gem's whereabouts. Harry! Any discovery?
Perfect timing. Check this out.
This insignia! I remember seeing the same dark pattern on Mr. Amir's cloak.
He was probably searching for the gems as well, but came to blows with the staff at the lab. Hopefully he's okay, otherwise how could I break the news to his daughter?
I wouldn't be too concerned. I've only seen the man once, but I could feel the fight in him. I don't think Morden's troops here could give him much trouble.
I hope you're right. Okay, let's put the files together and prepare to return. Officer Victor, we made some new discoveries in the Kamut lab. I've sent the files to HQ.
Excellent work. Accordingly, the brass at HQ have decided to award you an Oak Badge. The badge is a recognition and an encouragement. Keep up the good work, Major. I look forward to your next promotion.
Genius characters never lack confidence.
Data in the lab. I will contact you with updates.
Great. Hope to hear from you soon. I'll use the time to regroup.
You're an experienced leader who can put together an elite team. I'm looking forward to it. Major Marco, how's the training?
I don't mean to brag. I'm feeling pretty good about this team. Of course, only real combat can prove a soldier's worth.
Maybe so, but in this case, I know how to test their worth. You're familiar with the battle in the South End Rainforest, yes? Take your men down there. Let's see what they can do.
cooperate to inflict more debuffs.
Thank you. Heavy machine gun.
More debuffs.